That's got an achievement for Killdozer.
That left a mess.
Good work.
You wanna get out of this so you can get it? Oh, okay.
That's it. We're clear. Ah, shit. Another pile of locust shells.
Motor's down!
Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
What does that mean?
Snatcher! It's what we... Ah, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing.
You know how much anger I've had before this thing was put me in a pod and I got out and I just got out of it?
Wait, what?
Let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No. No real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
When, everything gets so intense like that, what we just went through, my party chat goes through my speakers. So all the volume, I can't change the volume through the dongle. But like, if I turn up game chat, I also turn up party chat sometimes. So it's like really hard to give your voice.
Oh, you're good. Got it.
Out of the way.
Is he just running up here? How I didn't die from that? Oh, I was trying to steal it.
Okay,
James.
This war transporter. What kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Yeah.
I got this.
Hey, Marcus. He passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
More up ahead!
And get ready!
Get out of the way! You got a threat!
Calm down! We're almost there!
Don't want you to get chainsawed in half.
Don't let it get you! This whole goddamn hive is coming after us! Ugh, eat that!
We gotta keep it back!
The snatcher is like a sniper on his tail.
I mean, I knew that. I didn't know if that's why he knew that.
Yeah, it does.
It's starting to piss me off. Oh my god!
Before any more show up, double time it to the ore transporter.
Please, how do we?
Oh. Come on, come on!
How did you get over there so fast? Thought you were behind me the whole time.
Is our way back up?
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Put on this plan. Everyone, grab a cable. Shoot! Oh, shit! Ah, see?
webbing! Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
Jovi's incoming! And Jovi's outgoing!
Oh, shit!
Oh, that's great.
Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, get the rope across.
Just shoot the webbing!
Got one! There! We're free!
Said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit. You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
Who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy. Water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Oh, wow, it's that old. It's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
You know, a while back...
I wonder who he's talking about calling.
And I got a big old classifier.
There were dozens of them, maybe even hundreds.
I don't know, you'll just have to find out.
Well, we're gonna find out one way. All right, that service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare, coming in fast.
So we gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
And of course I'm out of ammo.
We don't have time for this!
Let's take for that!
Watch that, Juby!
There's ammo right there.
Where?
Right in front of the guy I tagged.
Oh, gotcha. And of course I jammed my gun.
We're done here.
Oh, this guy stuck a grenade on me. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Nice.
Oh Lord. Right here, assassin.
Oh shit! Too late! Whipler's here! We gotta push the tower! Let's take shelter there!
Swarm! Up ahead!
Red flash getting worse. We gotta keep going. Fight through him.
Take out their cover.
Surrounded, bro.
Oh.
Shit, I'm hurt.
No. Oh my god. Thank you.
Finally.
There's a Lancer on the right. Don't stop.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey! Give me a hand with this!
Jeez, this is so hard.
Almost there!
I made it!
Come on, get inside!
Oh, I almost...
For a second, I thought we failed.
Think so.
Stormwall passed.
But we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet's trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planet.
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvaged.
Do you need ammo?
Yeah.
We got more swarm!
Fire in the hole!
Inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Ammo if you need it.
Ah, damn.
Yep.
Good. Ammo.
Can I get some help?
Oh, Marcus. It seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official COG business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
God damn it.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Oh my God! Oh!
You're blocking my shot.
Trying to like grab this guy, and he grabs me instead. Take out my frustrations on this guy.
More of them incoming!
Look out, sniper!
Oh, is it Y to execute?
Yeah.
Not today, my friend. Not
today. Main gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station. We got it!
I'm sick of the lack of ammo.
Wow. I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Ammo. Not even really that much. Oh my God, there's a bunch of ammo
right
here.
There.
One
whatever it is, put it back in its hole!
That's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
He buried them alive.
Yeah.
Dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
Doesn't come in handy. There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works.
Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. But it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably the same.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?